Nope. Not dealing with that RNG. That's what hit me before. I don't think I've ever seen that move before. Dude, stop! What is this? What is this RNG? Nope, we aren't playing this game. The sex scene is just disgusting. Yeah. I am not a fan. Playing that game. Well, not only am I not getting The Last of Us 2, I'm not playing this little game with Quelaag where she just does what she wants. No, you don't get to just fucking dictate, like, oh no, I'm gonna splatter the lava everywhere I want. Nope. What do you think this is, Quelaag? I'm not playing this game with you, buddy. What the fuck, camera? Let's go. What are you doing? Stop spitting. Thank you. God damn, woman. Oh, evil woman. We're getting sins tonight. There she is, Sin's Fortress. Yark. Them with the giant. He pulls the chain and he opens the door. My issue with The Last of Us 2 is that it is not, does not have the intention of telling a good story. So why should I pat it on the back for anything it wants to do? You know? Stupid. Alright. Whoa, dude! Insane! I hate you so much, you stupid simp. This guy is the king of simps. For her. She's dying. Enter Covenant. We got one more boss to do here. Is it this way? It's that way. Van Mar Barsh. You could probably see him from here. See that thing? That's a future optional boss that we're probably not gonna do. Let's see, hold on, I wanna check something. So I have 2, 4, 16. 16 humanity. Huh. I lost 2, I think. That's 18. I need 12 more. You like this guy? This guy had a really bad day. He just got turned into this for, like, out of nowhere. It's in constant pain. Look at that face. He's a boss. How do you fight him? Well, you start the fight by taking a sip of that. And you start running. You just run. Guy is nothing to be trifled with. You can't fight him on equal terms, so what do? You just run. Look, there's a door. Surely we'll get out of this, right? We're almost there. Dude, we're at the door. Sweet. Oh no, we're locked in. Oh, he's coming straight at us. He's jumping. Oh, he's hanging off. Well, that was an easy boss. Oh no! We killed the poor suffering soul. Get rid of the lava though. He was a one-man volcano. Look at those demons just checkered out now. Dupe. If I was more confident in the fight with Quailag or stronger, I would not have used the bonfire, and if I used a Homer bone, I would have teleported immediately back. We'll be back, don't worry. We have to make the long trek all the way back. Luckily, it's not that long. Don't kill me. I'll make a deal. Don't kill me. That's the deal. Slowly but surely, we're becoming a warrior. I need to get like a new. I want to get like an Elite controller, the Xbox controller, so I can play it wirelessly. My biggest critique, though, with the Xbox controllers is that they're powered specifically by batteries and not, like, rechargeable. I think they have, like, a rechargeable option. They have to, right? You don't recommend them? A few streamers I watch use them. That's the only reason I was, like, even considering it. That's right. And you stay in this shithole. Sticky buttons like this. Really? That's a shame. It's actually disgusting. Firelink Shrine. Saved your life, you know. I did actually save her life. Oh man, I'm gonna just go in my little old way. Oh, wait, what the hell? What's that? I love this guy. Look at him. He's so disgusting. I love it.
Was it you who rang the Bell of Awakening? I am the Primordial Serpent, King Seeker Frant, close friend of the great Lord Gwyn, chosen undead who has rung the Bell of Awakening. I wish to elucidate your fate. Do you seek such enlightenment?
Ugh. Yeah.
Very well. Then I am pleased to share, chosen undead, your fate is to succeed the great Lord Gwyn, so that you may link the fire, cast away the dark, and undo the curse of the undead. To this end, you must visit Anor Londo and acquire the Lord Vessel. Farewell.
Yeah, I know you can attach a wire to it. It's just I have an Xbox controller right now, like a standard one, like a 360. My friend gave it to me because he didn't use his controller anymore. I like using the PS4 controller, but I feel like sometimes there's like some sort of input lag. It doesn't feel good. Even though I prefer the PS4 controller, I think the PS4 controller is a superior controller. I don't know. Yeah, he's creepy, but after you get over it, like he's adorable. This guy sucks. So we're gonna be kind of a douchebag here. First off, what we're gonna do is... run to Andre, buy a seal, open it up, and then we're gonna go talk to a cat. And then, after we talk to the cat, she's gonna make us peaceful with people. Well, we'll go by it step by step when it happens. Gotta respectfully disagree there. Ergonomically, the controller is a far superior. I like. So this is completely subjective. I don't know anything about controller design objectivity, but I do like the joystick location on the Xbox controller. I don't like the directional buttons. I don't like the directional buttons. Those feel very off to me. The handles doesn't gel well with me. I guess it's just a personal matter. For me at least. Now we can upgrade freely. Yeah, the analogs are pretty genius, but wait, doesn't Nintendo have that? Doesn't Nintendo their controllers have that? Oh no, their controllers are like down like the Sony's, right? Yeah. Alright, we... just ignore these guys. If they'll let us ignore them. What the fuck?
Is it that Katmaya legend of our Tchava have? Well, I'm Ica. What does that mean? I am. And here, if thou wearest, if mine sent friend, I shall thou a but thou the clap darest not.
Yeah, she's just annoying. Don't worry about her. Yeah, we're gonna fuck this guy up. Never mind. Oh, bro!
You sick hole. Don't you ever come back.
Oh my god. You fucking fifth dimensional chest me. Holy fuck. Leave me alone. How about that? Fuck off already. That's what you wanted anyway. Oh no, you're good. I didn't really say much, to be honest. Just me playing poorly. Alright. Look at these little mushroom men. Look at them. I love them. They're so adorable. Little Goombas. That's why we gotta get that ring. This roll. Sif. He's such a good boy. He's protecting his master's grave. Yeah, he is. He hurts. I do so little damage. I don't even understand why. I do so little damage. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. They are chasing me to the heavens and the earth. Come on, bro. Yo, I don't know why I keep getting hit. Well,
I don't know the hitbox.
That's okay. We can do Sif another time. He's more like something you do later anyways. It's all good. Ring in my ear? Okay. Can you just super fuck off? We should breeze through Sif's dungeon anyway. If I remember how to get through it. Sen's fortress. Sen's an asshole. Thought he designed this. It's not that bad, actually, once you know where you're fucking going. Never mind, this place sucks. Cool. Hey. Thanks, loser. Jump scare. Oh, I sneezed. Oh, my arm. My arm hurts. I don't know why. I think it's because like I was lifting up these needle boards super wrong. Sweet. Uh-oh. Almost died, baby. I hate Sin's Fortress. People say Blight Town's the worst area in the game. That's the worst area in the game. No competition. Normally, yeah, I don't think it's that bad. It's just sometimes when you're off your game and you haven't played this game in a while, this game just, this area just fucking eats you alive. Maybe my master key doesn't work. Come on. Got him. You may be wondering yourself, why in God's green earth would you want to kill a giant? Well, to be honest with you, it's because he takes these balls up and throws them at you while you fight that guy. I know, right? Fucking dick. Yeah? All right. I mean, that's fair. But I've literally never been grabbed by that move ever in my life. This is like a lot of first time experiences in this playthrough. Things are just going on that shouldn't. It's wild. Oh, my back's itchy. All right. Let's deal with this big bad Beetleborg. Like how he just sits there. Bruh, I better not die. Oh, he's just gonna keep shooting them even though I'm dead? Okay. Bad RNG. Is this run cursed? Probably. Thank you. Huh. Come on, fall. I mean, that's not falling, but...
Kicking my ass. What universe are we living in?